We're the VEXO team from the Vrije Universiteit of Brussel, so we're a Belgian team. We competed last year. Our exoskeleton is called the same, basically, because it's the same one as last year. But we really made a lot of improvements on it and try to learn from what we did last year.
We want to support three separate things. All the loads you're holding will be straight to your shoulders, relieving your arms.
At the moment, he's crawling under a quite confined space. So basically what we want the exo to do now is support his back a little bit and make sure that he can keep that bent posture.
If you want to do some task uphand, we basically make it so you can rest, as he demonstrates, you can rest your hands at a certain position so you don't get fatigued from just holding it in an unnatural position.
Through the competition we learned about exoskeletons, and also myself, I also started a PhD in exoskeletons through the competition, kind of. So really brought the technology to my knowledge.